When it comes to throwing stars, I put my dog's nipple in my mouth. She has very pronounced nipples, but she was indifferent. It's like I wasn't doing anything.